I know it was giving issues a little while ago. Alright, so I did some of the side dungeon, or the, what's it called, grinding, but still we're not very high. I was looking for items to fill in the Book of 1000, and it's gonna take a freaking long time. So for now we're gonna just try to complete a quest before we go back into the arena. What's our party like? Come on. I worked on their equipment a little bit. Why does he have nothing on it? That's weird. He didn't have his best equipment on. Let's do Animal Mania. Suggested PC level 13, assist me in my research with the Black Sleeper. So we'll be taking this quest, please wait a moment. As usual, guys, if this sounds too low or too high, please tell me. Hello, this is the quest up. Thank you for your patronage. We have some adventurers who have accepted your quest. So these quests you want to do as quickly as possible because they unlock really good items. How are you doing? My name is Dr. Powell. I'm conducting research on lucky animals. Do you know anything about them? They're strange animals that appear in areas and grant you a different type of luck when you capture them.
Wow!
My current interest lies in the Black Sleeper. It's extremely timid. If there are monsters nearby, the Black Sleeper will not show itself. But once all monsters in the area are defeated, I'm certain it will relax and show itself. I want you to put this onto the Black Sleeper.
Okay.
Charm will allow me to locate the Black Sleeper at any time. It will allow me to learn a great deal more about it. I pray you are successful.
We have to attach the protective charm to the Black Sleipnir.
Let's get a speed item.
So just kill all the monsters on the field, huh? That's my kind of mission.
Yeah. But, honestly, they give you such good items from here. Let me make sure Gaspar can sell anything. Gaspar. Sorry, it's not sold yet. That's fine. Do you have full items? You do. Does this person have anything to sell me? Secret news book. Is this another drop rate? It is. I want it. I'm gonna give it to somebody, though. No. I'm going to give it to somebody. Now we just have it. What's up, Vatican Mason? Freaking Macon who always takes forever to load for some reason. Alright, Adelie actually. Here, take it. I thought I already had one of these. Oh no, it's on me. Alright, Adelie, take. Oh, thank you. I really wanted this. You're welcome. Oh, she just equipped it. Wow. Alright. I really want her friendship level all the way up. Because they're just so much better when you have their max friendship.
Let's start this.
I can't wait to meet this Black Sleipnir.
This is a pretty small field. We should be able to catch it pretty easily.
While I'm here, take a tornado. And a death. Oh. Oh, sweet! We don't have this type of enemy yet. So, flying enemies you actually have to knock down, but if you use a move like Sparrow Counters, it instantly knocks them down. And it makes them so much easier to deal with. If you don't do that, you have to wait for that blue bar under them to go away. And just to keep hitting them until it dies.
Shadow
there's a whole bunch of different enemies and that kind of stuff. Oh, he spawned another enemy.
That was nothing.
Let's get this asshole from behind so that we can.
This'll be quick!
Oh god, oh god. This one. The only thing is that when you knock them down, they do have a semi-invisibility each time, which sucks. You have meat. What other kind of what else do you have chili, or in your chili, dude? Because freaking chili is amazing. So I have two level 15 equipments here. Does she have anything that's level 15? No. Give her this. Simple fire arrow. All right. Let me customize it. She needs something. Heal knowledge. Anything that's... No. Let's give her heal knowledge. I should probably give her something else, but honestly, that's the only thing I can probably... that I can think of at the moment for accessory. Can we not go across this yet? I thought it didn't load. That was weird. Alright, let's get a back attack on him.
I'm done.
Again, the guy behind him will still hit
him.
Wow, okay. Oh, thank you, Adelaide. Jesus Christ, that was close. Oh, boo. You're on the ground. But if you can tell, Adelie is insanely more useful now. Just from that little bit of friendship game. Yeah, fuck you. They also block a lot more, which is really nice. Because then they don't get knocked down.
That's that, I guess.
White bean chili, pintos with chicken, but classic. Oh, I want it. Alright. You know what? Adelie, take this. Because, ultimately... If we give her Medic Fire Idol, it'll increase her healing, but it'll make all of her attack spells kind of shit. But if we just give her this, all of her magic will just do basically the same amount. Or it'll cost the same amount, which is going to be so much nicer. Take it out. Damn it.
Sparrow counter!
ogre sword!
Let's focus on this one. Fuck you. Alright, one down. Isn't there another one? Oh, it's dead? Shit.
Gale Blade!
That was nothing.
I saw the screen flash, I thought I could
get it. Where is it?
Be patient, Haseo.
Come on, we're close.
Oh my god, I forgot where the bee was. What's up, Pink Cat? Let's see if we can smack it.
This is bad.
Damn it! You saw me.
Oh, there's sword!
Holy shit, Adelaide just got me melted. Good. Good syllabus. Keep it up. Where are we going? Just like walking in circles at this point. Oh shit. Fuck you. Did that really just do that? So big Adam teams are known for the bike, I guess. Ah, fuck you. In this world. Kill it, kill it before it whistles. Here we go.
We did it!
Alright, get these two enemies up here. Will it knock me off there too? Yeah. That's too funny.
Well, that's that, I guess.
What level is this dungeon? 13. It's just the quest, the animal quest. You can get it at the quest shop. Like I said, you want to get all the quests that you can, because if you don't, you don't unlock all the equipment that comes with it. Especially if you're trying to finish your Book of 1000. Because there's some enemies that you can only like, see in the quest.
Ogre sword!
I'm done!
Gale Blade! Here it comes! Shadow
Here we go. Self.
Be careful, everyone!
Damn it. That one over there.
Sparrow counter! Shadow flash!
Go to sleep. You. Damn it! You summoned an ally. What the fuck just happened? Can I get the other one? Yes.
Don't.
Ah. I missed that. Why isn't it dead?
That was nothing.
With something.
Okay, tough guys.
Damn it.
Bring it on.
Are they close enough for me to hit both?
Barrel counter!
Damn it, I didn't. I see him like sneaking up behind me. Just thinking he's a cool guy. Giving Adelie's those sprite drops has been amazing. Because she actually pays attention. How many do you have left? 20? Good.
Slow! Barrel counter! Ogre sword!
Adelie, you're actually a little
long. Shadow Flash!
I've still just got that one over there.
We did it!
We killed all the monsters. Is it gonna show?
He's all the way the fuck over there. As usual, we are not going to be chasing after it. Let one of them kick it. I'm so glad they kept that in the game, where they don't run from the NPCs. Ooh, I almost missed you. That would have been a right shame. Wait, where is he? Is he not here? It's on that one? Fuck. Damn it. Go get him.
Haseo, look!
Look! So, we finally found it. We need to kick it.
Alright, you guys go kick it. Go kick it. Go kick it. Guys. Oh, hell no. You're gonna make me kick it? Alright. How many times do I have to kick you? I'm back here.
I just want to live alone in peace. I'll grant you good luck. So please, leave me be.
And it will take the 2,000. Attach protective charm to Black Sneakner.
That was a hassle.
It's gone. I wish I could have had more time with it.
Shut up, Adelie.
Awesome!
Now let's report to the quest shop to clear this quest.
Ooh, pinwheel. I will always take new keywords.
Wow!
so you were successful. I'm quite pleased to hear that. Now I'll be able to make more advances in my lucky animal research. I must thank you.
Whoa!
Oh, yes, yes. My home is in the Alchemy District. I have many jobs I'd like to request of capable people like yourselves. I hope you come visit me sometime when circumstances permit.
Hey!
Allow me to wish you well. Until we meet again. Sweet. Texas Stamina, Blade Thread, Brush Shell. Let's use the Texas Stamina on ourselves. Because in the end, aren't we the most important people in the party? So, need stuff that to sell, like a loose guard, that's fine, like a poison leaf, damp shell already has something, wait, oh yeah, okay, and I don't have anything to put on those, so I'm just gonna have to sell them outright. Sweet, thank you, Gaspard. That's all this shit. Is that the only guild shop that's open right now? Damn it, it is. I remember the Raven Guild shop being really good. A kick, I want to recycle it, the phase counts as a kick. It does. It counts as a kick, dude. If you slam somebody in the face with your motorcycle, it totally counts as a kick.
Hey!
Oh, I knew you'd come by here eventually. As you know, I study good luck given by animals. But I still don't have enough good luck data, so my research has come to a standstill. I'd like to go out and collect some more good luck data for me. Should aid you. This magical item is called a lucky ball. I invented it myself. If you kick a lucky animal while carrying it, it will automatically record the lucky data you have acquired by doing so. It will also import all the lucky data you've collected up to this point. If you can fill up a lucky ball with data, I'll be quite happy. Actually, I've prepared sufficient rewards for you. And if you collect a complete set of data on all the lucky animals, I'll give you a special bonus. I expect great things from you. Sweet. Alright, so I've kicked 15 lucky animals, and there's some lucky animals that I haven't hit yet. If we get all of them, I think he really does give you something really good. Your work is marvelous. This is a reward. Ooh. Thank you. Come on, let me scroll down. What did you give me? Body scale. Maximum HP plus 50. What do you have now, sleep counter? Yeah, fuck it. Did you just catch on fire? I'm losing my mind. That would suck if an MMO really had to just have your character stand there to have a shop work. I would personally enjoy it. But it's very much a certain kind of person kind of thing. But that also being said, think about how many freaking shops. Do we have any that we haven't done? Upfront Blazing Chameleon. You know what? Let's save and then do it. And then we'll go into the arena. Because I have a freaking problem. Actually, Adelie, what are you doing right now? Use your carry orb. Let's just go for the treasure chests.
Oh! Do we have these?
Have you learned your lesson? That actually didn't give me bad. Bad shit. I'm going back to where we came. You there, help me. They really need to hotfix that. All of their weapons are out of their hands. Punisher Mitch?
We did it!
Ooh. Another simple water idol. Jesus, that's two of them. No, don't chase me. Go away.
It's my turn.
What's up, Shayla? Oh my god. Perfect position. Okay, three more times. Archims. So once we get 9999, those assassins are gonna come for us like constantly. Damn it, Syllabus. I wish we could run faster. See the sky, I'm like, that's pretty freaking cool. No. I don't want to waste my chims.
First strike!
Nothing. something just pop over here? I'm losing my mind. Oh, hey.
It's that again.
Course passing, please, Gidget.
Here, take all my Chim Spheres. I'm okay with giving them to you, bro. So glad there was a convenient hole. Just a health drink, that's it? That's all you gave me? Adelaide, honey, you take this. You're welcome. I'm sure you'll use it at some point.
Victory is ours! Sparrow counter!
That didn't work as well as I wanted it to.
We did it!
Yeah, she's definitely casting a lot more often now that we've removed that thing that doubles her MP on other spells. Give me another. Here. Let's just get to the exit. I mean, let's check every single area to make sure there's no PvP rings, but we already got all these enemies. There's no point in actually fighting them.
This is bad.
Fuck.
Gale Blade!
I don't just got that stuff. Are in this dungeon. Hopefully not many. We got some PvPing to do, and we gotta hear Adelaide gripe about freaking nothing. Do we have these swords yet? Okay, we have That's so much better. Combat gets stale if the enemies are too weak. Actually, I can strengthen your weapon once we get back to the at home. Let's sell our items to Gaspard, and then we will head off. Yes. Nice. Alright. So, Spin Corpse is 18. I'll strengthen that. Simple Necklace. Alright, I can sell those. Simple Water Idol, I can give one of them away. Sell the simple necklace. Those things we'll be using on people. Death. Give him a simple word. We only have Kuhn and Kuhn and Pai now, but they're not available like throughout the entire game. Sleeper Setsu. Yes. And then I want to strengthen this. Level 17 now, why aren't you using your strongest weapon? Syllabus, bro. What actual hell? Honey. Honey, darling. See, Adelie has her strongest weapon equipped. I don't know why she has level 1. Oh yeah, I gave that to her. Poison attack. There you go. Grunties are amazing in this game. Alright. We max out this Ryu book, but that's the easiest to max out because you just have to give your allies stuff. This is the battle one that's gonna take forever. The Beast Temple one doesn't take forever, but it's still a pain. Arena matches isn't bad. This Ryu book is the worst, though. The one where you have to encounter all of the enemies. Ugh, it takes forever. You'll give me for my simple water idol. Not many of these. Can I add some health drinks in there? Yeah, alright. Adelie honey, here. And I also want you to have... No. That's good enough. Actually, here. You sure you want to 100% these games? I have in the past. Hi. Anything good? K47. Of course you sell a gun. Holy yes, it's actually really good, but it's level 28. It's too high for syllabus right now. Aw, Tomcat, I remember you. You're just as memorable as freaking Butt Race. I haven't seen Butt Race yet. Shit, I can. How much can I get? How can I get all of this? Another scorpion tail? And a foam shell? And a dream mold leaf? And a wing of Luku? And a blizzard plant? No? Health drinks? Fill you up with health drinks?
Oh, hi, Annie. I got kisses.
We watched the movie already.
The time.
Yeah, they reminded me right as I was about to stream. Oh, it's 12 o'clock. Shit, we do have to do that. Let's do it on Haseo. Oh, yay, I have Sword Dance now. Skill trigger. We have to go get Dilly a flu shot. Honey, when did you want to go? Now? They're gonna be open for a while. He's not answering me. It's a good conversation. This is what life is. We'll do a survival battle. Yeah, I forgot everything that I was supposed to do today. Actually really embarrassing sometimes. Greedy fire idol. That's fine. Oh, that's fine.
Now is the time for the festivities to begin! You calling us low-ranking cubs? Hey! More like a sleeping lion hungry for its first kill! Let your beastly instincts run wild!
Jesus.
Fight's dirty? Nice compliment! While they're asleep,
Peanuts.
Or while they're awake,
Monkey King
they think of nothing
Beza.
Other than the slaughter!
Take a pill and be...
This is their paradise!
Their leader
just
is a freaking harvest
them,
cleric.
Folks. Ready to rip the opponent in half. How will this fight end?
Wait for him to use the skill, and then... Oh, shit. Ow. Ow. Stop.
Sword.
Shit, leave me alone. His rod is floating above his hand. Yeah, I've noticed that with all the NPCs, none of their weapons are attached to their hands. That was not a thing in the PS2 version. Get away. I'm just waiting for your counter. Can I just bring Geshi? Oh my god, I can. Girls' night? Alright. For shit, no, stop attacking me. No, ah, she got an attack off. Alone, dude. I keep missing her attacks. Oh, Silas fucked her up. It didn't even matter. Excite. No. Fuck your shit. Bro, you need to stop. Alright, you know what? Just fuck him up. It's so fucking easy. Sit in front of Adelaide. Wait for one of you to do that. Fuck yeah.
Ogre sword!
Come here. Go to sleep.
Ogre sword!
You. You. Come here. Come here. Damn it. So I have sleep on my weapons, and it just automatically puts them to sleep, and it's bullshit. Spin Rosetsu, Red Sunstone. Rough defense. Nice. Alright. So we ranked up a little bit. Exile. Do you have anything good? No. Nothing I really want. Give you a little pink thing. Ishikari Cat. There's somebody with a whole bunch of those techs that you could use on your allies. It's not that one.
save. That's the material shop. Alright. Let's see who's streaming right now. Nobody really. Let's do that thing where we find somebody streaming. Let's find somebody who's playing Dot Hack. How about that? Alright. Found someone. We'll go to him. And you guys have a great time. Thank you again for coming.